how to log in to Canva account. So if you want to log in to Canva account, then first of all you have to open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser, and now on the search bar you have to search for Canva. And here on the first search you will have www.canva.com. Click on that. Now it will take you to the web page. So now if you want to log in, or if you want to sign into your account, then you can click on login, which is on the upper right corner. And now you can choose your email address. You can continue with your email, or you can also continue with another way. So I have created my account using my email address, so I'll be continuing with email. Now you have to enter your email address, and after entering your email you have to click on continue. Now you will receive the code to your email address that you have just provided. So what you have to do is you have to open up your Gmail account. So you have to simply copy this code and paste it here. And that's it. That's how you log in or sign into your Canva account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.